We all form work-related commitments, and nowadays, those commitments are forged and terminated with increasing frequency. You likely know those commitments are made for many different reasons. But while commitment has been well studied, researchers have recently discovered that commitments people no longer have, or quondam commitments, can be just as important. By performing inductive research across many industries, scholars found that while quondam commitment is something experienced individually, when a commitment ends, that break can have implications, either good or bad, for the person and the entire organization. Freelance workers, for example, who begin and end with many short contracts accumulate a host of prior commitments that could negatively impact their current and future work, not to mention the workflow of the business itself. By studying how the reasons for quondam commitment differ from commitment antecedents, scholars hope to highlight how quondam commitments impact workers and businesses. Companies may be able to improve their performance and the well-being of their workers by determining what commitments are essential or non-essential, and then by facilitating quondam events, all the while supporting still-needed commitments. Wondering about the fascinating new concept of quondam commitment? If so, then it's high time you commit to reading this paper.